What up, dope beavers and cleavers? It's your homeboy Chitlin Juice, and I'm back, and we about to continue to put down forever madness, because we living in the mad, mad world, and you know it, man. Today, we're going to be covering Beyonce Photoshop fails. Been a whole lot of talk about her starting to Photoshop herself, trying to look skinny, young, and beautiful, trying to stay beautiful. So we're going to have our own version of Beyonce Photoshop fails. Party flyers. Let's go. All right, fam, it's time to begin the stupidity. But before the stupidity starts, I need to downsize this video. It's about 8 minutes of me carving out Beyonce's butt. And I ain't did no exaggerating. So we're gonna truncate this down to like 30 seconds. So sit back, enjoy, watch. Okay, grease hounds. Welcome back to the tutorial, and we about to do some strange, real strange things, truthfully. You may notice the video going super duper fast. That's for my impatient YouTube community friends and members. Y'all impatient, man. You know, the problem is we got 100 billion, trillion videos on YouTube. So, y'all trying to get to the next one, da, 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 da. Keep in mind, this is a training video. Anyway, I'll try to explain what's going on, if I can keep up. I got two versions of this. This is the truncated, retarded man mode version. Then I got a full version of me really acting retarded. It's more than about training, fam. It's about being stupid, too. You gotta be stupid in life. Why? Because life is so sick. Everybody is so sick that if you don't find a way to process the madness, you're gonna be sick too. Oh, look how I'm doing it, fam. Okay, so you see I got a little folder. Okay, I'm shoving that over. Yeah, the disco ball, bare booty, you know. My wife don't get mad at me when I say booty to about other girls. Should I have said that? Nah, probably not. I love my wife. She's a peach. Ooh, I can't stand her. So you may notice here, I'm going to zoom in, you know, after I do the edits. But you may notice that, you know, the speakers is hot pink. That's because I'm using a color scheme, specifically color contrast, fam. Keep that in mind. Contrast, beautiful color contrast, make your flyer pop. I decided to color the champagne bottles gold and hot pink, and then I'm gonna put some blue in there. See, the contrast colors is the small little hot pink and the blue. Y'all may wonder why I got so many brushes. Go over to brusheasy.com and download you about 1 million brushes. So the idea, fam, is that she was on, you know, on vacation. This is the actual picture that she used for, for her fake, quote unquote, fake vacation. Like I said, they vacating while we getting beat down by the popos on the lolos. But anyway, this is her on the boat enjoying her life, showing off to us, Instagramming. And that's not enough. She got to shrink her body parts. Don't shrink your body parts, boo. You know, keep it real with us. You know, we like normal people. We like if you're a little crazy. Why, though? Because we all a little crazy. We don't want to be crazy by ourselves. So, what am I doing? Why am I rushing around her residence area? Oh, I know. Okay, I'm about to put a city behind there. Y'all got to watch the whole video. Don't just watch the shortcut because you're impatient and you're trying to get to the booty shots on some twerking video. Or you trying to rush over to World Star Hip Hop. Don't do that. Okay, so now I'm working with the fonts. I got little tips and things like that. One thing I forgot to do, and I'm gonna let you know off rip, I forgot to put the sparkles and the shines and the what do you call it? You know, flares. I forgot to put the flares on the video. I mean, the video. The image. It really would have super duper popped. I got them diamonds in there, though. So, it's coming along pretty good. You know, being that I did it in, where we at, 5 minutes? Pretty good. Nah. I think I did the entire session in like 25 minutes or something like that. But you definitely want to watch the entire session, fam. I'm going to put the link behind this. I only posted this for you rush heads that got to go to work and you're trying to watch a YouTube video before you go to work. And you like, you looking at the dial like, okay, this video only 6 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and check it out because it's only 6 minutes. I know we all do it. Somebody said I talk too much. Do I? If I do, leave an answer down in the comments, man. Now I can get you to comment. What's that the sound of? And don't be calling me that crazy drunk lady that be cooking in her greasy kitchen. Hold on. Sorry. All right, so anyway, let me show you. Okay, so what I'm doing right here is magical. I'm teaching you a magic trick right here to make Beyonce name juicy and poppy. So that's why you see the shadow down there, the shadow at the top. You ain't gonna know unless you watch the, you know, the full 25 minute video. You got the time. Come on, man. First of all, why is you interested in Photoshop when you don't have time to watch it? Sit down somewhere. I mean, really sit down. Like, go somewhere. I love y'all, man. Oh, y'all know Sonny's on his way back home. Did y'all know that? First of all, you may not know Sonny because you may have watched this video because the title said Beyonce. But once you meet Sonny, once you meet Sonny boy, you're going to be hooked for life, baby. Sonny is the realest puppet you will ever meet in your life. I really feel like a lot of my spirit is in Sonny because Sonny speak what the average person won't say. He speaks the truth. Okay, I only got what? Let me see. It's 8. This ends in 2 minutes. I only got 2 minutes to speak. 1 minute at this point. So anyway, let me say this. My last words is, first and foremost, this is a truncated version. If you can ignore all of my talk, hopefully you learned something. If you wanted to sit back and relax and just listen to me rant on about life and about making really good high quality Photoshop flyers and or DVDs, then watch the full version. Yes, it is. It's 20 to 25 minutes. Yes, it is. It's kind of long, but I want you to keep this in mind. And although I know that YouTube, you know, YouTube is a, you know, it's, you get your dopamine shot. If you don't know what dopamine is, y'all better look it up. Because dopamine is the new, y'all got to know what dopamine is so y'all can know how to manage with life right now. Because the internet is doing something to our dopamine levels, okay? It's doing it, you know, it's just doing it. So just do some research. I'll talk to y'all about it later. But anyway, this is the end of the session here. You see, you know, the entire thing, you know, pulled out in full. Beyonce Photoshop fails Tuesday, July the 4th, blah, blah, blah. But you need to actually watch the tutorial so that you can really learn. You know, we talked and we chatted and acted stupid like how we do. That's just what we do. That's just what we do. But the primary source of this website, on a serious note, is the train. But it's to train in a cool, smooth, settled environment, all right? And I don't want to take up too much of your time, but just think about it, fam. I'm going to sign out because I just don't want to take up your time. But if you really, truly, truly want to learn, and if you really want to master these crafts that I'm holding under my belt, I went to college for, then tune in, lock in, and watch the entire video. For now, I want to hold you up no longer. It's your homie Grand Tizzle. I respect your time. So it's... I'm not going to take your time. It's what you do with your own time. If you want to learn this, you want to master this, you want to learn music, video, anything like that, make sure you subscribe. Subscribe. Don't play around. Don't go nowhere else. Subscribe here first, then go over to my homies, go over to my other friends. I got a lot of friends. I got Chair Izzy. I got Big Vic. I got a lot of people, you know, Reason, you know, doing the music. I'm going to be connecting shortly with my Photoshop people, but they don't know I exist because I'm not, you know, arrogant. Anyway, let me let y'all go. I talk to y'all in a minute. I'll see y'all when I spin it, and you know what I'm saying? Quit playing. Sign up, subscribe, we're going to have some fun. Bye, until the next time, bro-ham.